Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
Let me save him. I will go with you.
No! No, Rapunzel!
I'll never run. I'll never try to escape. Just let me heal him, and you and I will be together. Forever! Just like you want. Everything will be the way it was. I promise. Just like you want. Just... let me heal him.
In case you get any ideas about following us.
You! Eugene! I'm so sorry. Everything is gonna be okay, though.
No, Rapunzel.
I promise. You have to trust me.
No! I can't let you do this.
And I can't let you die.
But if you do this... but if you do this, then you will die.
Hey, it's gonna be all right.
Rapunzel. Wait...
Eugene, what?
No! Oh no! No! What have you done? What have you done? Oh.
Fall into darkness. We can't allow her near our pure light now. Her presence would only cast a pall over it.
Up there. over!
Yeah.
Don't go. Stay with me, Eugene. Oh. Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Rapunzel!
Bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
What?
Rapunzel. You were my new dream.
And you were mine.
Did I ever tell you I've got a thing for brunettes?
Eugene!
Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your help.
You're welcome.
Well, from where I'm standing, the kingdom couldn't ask for a better princess. And I couldn't have asked for better sidekicks. Thanks.
Yes, thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Now, Flynn, you and Maximus play nice.
Huh?
You're gonna be great.
Huh?
We haven't seen the guy controlling the monsters in a while, so that's one less worry.
But there's still a chance that he might be around here somewhere.
Well, if he comes back and tries to bother Rapunzel again, then Flynn will keep her safe. And we three won't be far behind.
Come on. Rapunzel's the tough one, if you ask me.
True. But nevertheless, I won't let her out of my sight.
Oh, Eugene.
Eugene?
Oh, that's my real name. Eugene Fitzherbert. That's right. I never told you guys.
That's different.
Well, I think it's a great name.
Me too. Nice to re-meet you, Eugene.
Hey, I thought I was the only one you were going to tell?
Don't worry. I've saved plenty of Fitzherberty secrets just for you.
Really?
Hey, What are you two lovebirds talking about?
Nothing!
Nothing!
You can tell us!
Yeah, it's not nice to keep secrets.
This one is none of your business.
Maximus, get him!
Huh?
You have got to be kidding me!
Another world where we got doodly squat. You sure this box thingy's even real?
Yes.
Yeah, and just how do you know that?
It is etched.
It's what?
Come with me.
Where to? Those bozos ain't gonna help us. Sora's sure not looking for the box.
Who said anything about following them?
No.
What? We're too late?
Yes. Evan would know all about the replicas from his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
That's not good.
What about his research?
Unfortunately, his work on the replicas was incomplete. There may still be documents around, but all of them from well before he made any significant progress.
Do you have any idea where he might go?
There's no place that he could go now that he's human. He has no means of leaving this world.
The dark corridors
are beyond his faculties and mine now.
Oh, but not everyone's. What if Evan was taken?
Of course! The organization could also use the replicas.
To fill out their ranks.
We better go tell Master Yen Sid. And Sora, and the others too.
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh yes, of course. One eradication at Axel's hands was enough to learn where not to place my trust.
He gave you a second lease on life.
He ripped me away from the one thing I care about. I don't require humanity. Give me my research. I must see it to fruition, no matter the cost.
The replicas.
Yes. Soon they will replace, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just as real as any human.
What excellent tidings. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel, Vexen.
Hey, a new zone! You guys should check it out! Sora, I think you're ready for a teeny ship!
see. Let's see. Let's see.